Yeah.
You awake?
Yeah.
Got a headline for you.
All right, let's get it.
Okay, can we stop whispering, though?
I don't know why you were whispering in the first place.
I thought I might have woken you.
No.
Okay, Ralph Halnicky accuses tractor supply company worker of sending threatening dildo.
I'm just looking at the picture.
He's such a surly man.
It's the diabetes guy.
All right, now can we just all try to be a little bit more mature here while I read this?
Okay. Try.
The article goes like this. Someone sent Ralph Palnicki a threatening dildo, and now he wants to get his hands on the culprit. And don't end your first sentence, your first opening line like that. The 8-inch dildo has the phrases, "Ralph is a dick," and "Tractor supply, don't come back," written in black. The Sparks, Oklahoma resident believes the unwanted gift was sent after an incident in October at the Tractor Supply Company in nearby Shawnee. They botched an order in October, Palnicki, a retired Vietnam vet, told the Huffington Post. I ordered a 250-foot spool of bungee cord and didn't get it for weeks, even though they had it in stock.
What was he going to do with 250 feet of bungee cord?
Palnicki claims that he had words with the assistant managers, and one of them yelled, "Get out and don't come back!" Palnicki said he received a package on February 15th without a return
address. Oh, right after Valentine's Day, how sweet.
Yeah, without a return address, so see, it's a secret admirer. And the package that contained the threatening dildo.
My wife was shocked, he admitted. That's what one's supposed to look like.
She wondered, what's going on? Worse, she feared what was going to happen next. Palnicki has been trying to figure out who sent him the offending sex toy. He's been unable to get fingerprints from the dildo. It had touched too many hands, he admitted.
He brushed them all up with his mustache.
Palnicki believes, however, the culprit was the one who yelled, "Get out." Whoever sent it has a very unusual writing style, writing their O's as diamonds.
You can't judge someone's writing style based on how they write on dildos.
Dildo penmanship is not that much of a forensic science just yet.
Exactly.
At first, Palnicki said he wanted an apology from the company. Like they're gonna admit to doing that now.
Your company sent me a dildo in the mail.
All right.
I want an apology now.
All right, listen. We're sorry for sending you the offending dildo in question.
I don't like that none of our people from Oklahoma sound a bit like Jim Ross.
By God, it's a dildo!
By God, a dildo in the mail!
That dildo has a family! But now, however, Palnicki wants the culprit to be fired, which is putting him at odds with his wife. What the fuck? So his wife is okay with the dildo now? It's not against the law to send a sex toy in the mail. But Palnicki is considering a possible civil suit for emotional damages.
And rectal.
It's an 8-inch dildo. That bitch hurt. When you get a dildo in the mail that's been touched by many, many hands, the first thing you want to do is insert it into your rectal cavity.
How am I supposed to know if it's got AIDS on it?
Andy Willett, the Tractor Supply VP of store operations, wrote him a letter on April 25th, saying that the matter had been thoroughly investigated and that he was unable to determine if the package was sent by an employee.
So the thorough investigation is basically we read your letter.
We read your letter, laughed that you got it, and high-fived until the fucking cows came home. We appreciate that there are additional steps you request that we take in our investigation, which involve more sophisticated and invasive detection techniques, such as polygraph testing, Willett wrote. This is not part of our protocol, and will not be done in this instance. So they have protocol for testing for dildo sendage?
Apparently, and polygraphing is not part of it.
I don't blame him. Send all the dildos in the world to Ralph Palnicki. He's, just by having his name printed, opens him up to just a plentiful amount of dildos being showered upon him and his wife.
Well, at least he has all the bungee cord that he needs.
We should start a Kickstarter and try to earn up a shit ton of money for dildos. Send him to Ralph Palnicki.
Just to send him to Ralph Palnicki.
Ralph Palnicki of where?
Sparks, Oklahoma, right?
All right. There you go, folks. Get started.